The land is our great opposition. Everything of value, it hides from us. It required our body and blood to reap and toil, to sow the earth. That is our way of saying to this cursed land, we will win. We will be the victors. Y'all have responded to my call for a specific purpose. You may call yourselves hunters. You may even call yourselves killers. You can put all that history behind you now. None of that matters. Nothing has prepared you for this.
There's a reckoning soon coming. Man is just passing through. It's time that we be reminded of that.
Who are you?